rights of a project are no motivating. Worked as a team, teamwork has always been successful. But this time we have learned about the history of currencies, how the currencies evolved, and strengthened about the United States of America's economy. We gained knowledge that in the ancient times there were dynasties who ruled and made their own and different currencies. Then the currencies evolved and standard currencies came into existence. Dollar came into use. Now, US's economy is the world's largest growing economy, but it is also very surprising that all the countries have given permission for the transaction on the international level in use of US dollars. This is very proud moment for USA, and this has also increased the value of US dollars. First, in 2016, the value of $1 was equal to 66 rupees, and now it is increased to $1 is equal to 72 rupees. USA's economy is growing very fast. This is a really proud moment for their president and their citizens. Thank you and have a wonderful day.
Namaskar everyone. We worked in a team to carry out activity based on the topic knowing currencies. Teamwork is always successful. The highs of a project are more motivating when we work as a team. So we have learned this time that the history of currency, how the currency evolved and strengthened the Indian economy. We gained knowledge that in the ancient times many dynasties who ruled over India made their own and different coins and currencies, and then the currency evolved and the standard currency, that is pound currency, came into existence. Rupee also came into use. India is now the world's fastest growing economy. It is even surpassing China. And in the ancient times, India was also known as Golden Bird. India was known as Sone Ki Chidiya, the Golden Bird, because it was having abundant raw materials and many precious stones. So this all we learned and depicted the same through the Ball magazine. Thank you.
Namaskar. Project was based on the topic knowing currencies. The project seemed to be easy when working as a team with a feeling of excitement. We learned about the ancient and current currencies of Japan, how the country evolved due to the transformation in the currencies. Japan has now becoming a prime country. Finally, Japan accepted yen as its standard currency. Now, yen is the world's third largest currency and is one of the most important currency in the world. So now, Japan has risen up from an unknown currency. So this was all about that we learned and also displayed in our chart.
We have worked in a team to present this topic before you all. As we all know that the history of Chinese currency spans more than 3000 years ago. The paper currency in China was invented in the 9th century. But the base unit of currency in China remained the copper coin. China was one of the earliest countries to use currencies with a long history of 5000 years. Shell money was the original money in China, followed by spade coins, dollars, etc. China is known as the king of currencies for its various types, patterns and materials. China has issued 5 versions of renminbi, RMB. Up till now, its first version was issued on 1st December 1948. Thank you.
We prepared this world magazine in front of you. We learnt about barter system and evolution of the currencies. The pound sterling, commonly referred to as the pound and less commonly referred to as the sterling, is the official currency of Britain. The first king of England adopted sterling as the national currency. Its name derived from the Latin word poundus, meaning weight. The pound is a unit of currency as early as 775 AD. But in 2016, the UK takes one of its worst decisions to leave the European Union, and the pound suffers one of its worst days. But now the pound is the third most traded currency in the world. So this was all we learnt and depicted through our world magazine. Thank you.